You won't let me forget, no.
What's up people, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, welcome to my channel. I share budget-friendly DIYs and beauty videos, so make sure you subscribe to my channel by clicking the red button down below. And in today's video, I'll show you how I made this dope ass denim jacket. Now, denim jackets are really expensive, guys. I saw Kritika wore one which has classics written here, and it has a very beautiful red patch here, and it was for around 1900 rupees. And I've seen on Shein denim jackets are around 2000 or something. So I mean, 2000 is very expensive for me. I don't know about you, but it is for me. So I made this jacket just under rupees 350. This is from Sarojini. It is from 150 rupees. And it is very thick, as you can see. And the paint won't cost you more than 200. It was actually for 190 rupees. And there you have it, guys. 350 rupees and 1900 rupees. There's a huge difference. And you don't need to buy a denim shirt. If you already have one, you can just upcycle it. It would save you even more money. So this is inspired by Nucleya's album Base Rani. I'm a huge fan of Nucleya. And if you want, just saying, not insisting, if you want, you can repost the picture of this denim jacket that I would post on my Instagram. By the way, links are in the description and on the screen here. And you can repost it and maybe he would notice. It would be awesome. Also, do let me know if you guys like the video. And these jackets are like very trendy. So if you recreate it, please tag me on Instagram or wherever you share the images. I would love to see your recreation and what you paint on your denim jacket. So without further ado, let's get started.
This is the jacket I painted, and for guidelines, I left 3 inch from each side and made a square so I would know where to draw. And it would be really hassle free if you find a wooden board or cardboard and pin your fabric to it. Just use paper clips to pin it. First, I made the geometric structure of the face. Then I made all the detailings like the nose ring, ears and everything. Lastly, I made all the spiky things that are around the face, and since it's fabric, it is very easy to erase the pencil marks. Once you are happy with what you have drawn, start painting. I'm using the fabric colors. These are not washable, so it will stay if you wash it. And since I'm painting a face, I mixed various color to achieve what I really wanted to paint, but it is totally fine by me. If you don't want to work so hard on a shirt, you can totally opt a very easy or minimum design which has basic colors. So as it is visible, I started with the base color and then I added the highlights and shadows. Also, one tip I'd like to give you is do not use water with fabric color. It will bleed like it did when I painted the black here. Now that you fill every space, start making details like I did on the hair part. Then I painted the spikes, all of them. And if you see clearly, still a lot of stuff is missing. The eye is not complete, eyebrows are missing, everything is missing. But I wanted to paint the spikes first. After that, this is what it looks like. I made it more detailed by outlining it with black color. I feel that outlining the whole thing really makes it pop. So lastly, I painted a red rectangle and I wrote hashtag Base Rani. That is the name of the album. And I painted it with yellow color so it pops on the red. And I did not use any font or anything. I just freehanded wrote Base Rani, just let it flow.
So that's it for the video, guys. I really love how it turned out, and I really love that I made it in just 350 rupees rather than spending 1000 or more than 2000 rupees.
So I hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I will see you guys next week. Bye.